Collinearity, a la Shmoop. For the past 27 years, Dr. Frankenstein has been slaving away over his creation, an 8-foot-tall reanimated corpse named Manny. One day, Manny took a stroll outside the castle and ran into some Transylvanian villagers.
Good day!
Rather than being charmed by Manny, they were immediately frightened by his size and decaying skin. Some people are just too into appearances, if you ask us. Ask Jessica Simpson. The villagers started chasing Manny, who ran back toward the castle. The distance from the castle to the villagers is 4 miles, and the villagers are 1 mile away from Manny. How far away is Manny from the castle? Well, let's look at these points on ye old map of Transylvania. Let's start with the castle. We know that the angry villagers are 4 miles away and that Manny is 1 mile away from them. Looks pretty easy, doesn't it? But what if the map looked like this? Or this? Well, right now we don't have enough information to answer the question because we don't know if the points are collinear. When 3 or more points are collinear, a single line can be drawn through all of them. The word between also indicates collinearity and position. So if we know that Manny is between the castle and the mob of angry villagers, we know that they're all collinear, with Manny in the middle and the castle and the villagers on either side of him. If that's the case, we can solve for the distance between the castle and Manny by subtracting the distance between Manny and the villagers from the distance between the villagers and the castle. Piece of cake. So 4 miles minus 1 mile is 3 miles. That means Manny is 3 miles away from Dr. Frankenstein's castle. And with that stride, he'll make it to safety for sure. As for Dr. Frankenstein, he'll need some luck when dealing with those angry villagers. And he can definitely kiss that country club membership goodbye.
Good day!